I love basketball and I hate losing.
I'm hopeful that we can help Draymond find a little more peace within himself.
The most important thing is to understand how to deal with emotions. Just be aware of the sensation.
What does fear feel like when it's inside of you?
How do you feel?
I definitely can see the benefit. Like, I can feel the benefit.